So this is the entrance to Luray Cavern.
Searching for sinkholes, hoping to find a cavern. They did find a sinkhole above us with a small hole blowing cold air out, and that's how they found this cavern August 13th, 1878. Their goal was to open one as a showcase if they found one. And they found this one. It happens to be the fourth largest in the United States. It's a very pretty cavern. So they got lucky in two ways.
Mm-hmm. So this pipe organ is connected to solenoids throughout the caverns, which are connected to the stalactites, and they play different tones. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and share, please. Thank you.